Hi friends, welcome back. Our today's topic is mixer and allegation. As we know, mixer and allegation is one of the very important topic for all kind of competitive exams. Let it be bank, SSC, railways, UPSC, CSAT and placement trainings. In all the exams, minimum 2 to 3 questions will be asked. So let's understand the question here and try to solve. Our today's question is one of the very important question, and this kind of questions will be repeatedly asked in bank clerk and SSC LDC exams. So let's understand and try to solve it here. 200 liter of a mixture contains milk and water in the ratio 17:3. So you see the total quantity of mixture. Total quantity of mixture is 200 liter. And this is having milk and water in the ratio of 17:3. So if I'll talk about milk here, then milk, how much milk will be there? So this is 200 is total. And in front of milk, what is there? 17, and divide by the total value. So 17 plus 3 will be what? 20. Now this will go by 10 times and milk will be 170 liter. In the same way, if you want to calculate water, then see total is 200 minus 170. That means 30 liters will be water. So in the mixture, total quantity was 200. Out of that, milk and water ratio was given. And from there, we have calculated the quantity of milk and the quantity of water, right? Okay. After the addition of some more milk to it, the ratio of milk to water in the resulting mixture becomes 7:1. So what we are going to do is we are going to add milk in the mixture. So this is a mixture is there and the mixture is having milk and water. See what we are doing? We are going to add some more milk. So if we'll add some more milk, then what will increase? Then the quantity of the milk will increase, not the water. See, when we will add milk, then the quantity of milk will increase, not the quantity of water. So suppose we are adding m liter of milk, right? Okay. So earlier the milk was how much? 17, right? And now we are going to add m liter of milk. So 17 plus m. Earlier it was 17, now we are going to add 3 liter. And what is water? Water is 3. And the quantity of water will be also same, right? Okay. See, this is the ratio, right? So if you are adding with ratio, then your equation will become wrong. So many of the student will start doing like this, and this is completely wrong. In ratio, we cannot add some value. See, this is 17 is the ratio, and m is what? The liter of milk which you are going to add. So here, 170 is milk, and 170 liter of milk, we are going to add m liter of milk. See, this is correct. Liter and liter, you are going to add 170 liter milk. Into that, you are going to add m liter of milk, right? And divide by 3 liter of water. So when you are adding m liter of milk into 170 liter of milk, then the resulting mixture becomes 7:1. That means the resulting mixture is having 7:1 ratio of milk and water. Now you see 170 plus m will be equal to what? Sorry, this is 30, because 30 liter of water is there, is equals to 210 cross multiplication. So 170 plus m will be 210, and m will be 210 minus 170, that is nothing but 40 liter. So that means 40 liter of milk we are adding here, and because of that, the milk and water ratio becomes what? 7:1. So in this case, our option B or option 2 will be the correct answer. Let's see question number 2 and try to solve it here. 200 liter of mixer contains 15% water and the rest is milk. See, total quantity is what of a mixture is 200 liter. Out of that, 15% is water. So see, if the 15% will be water, then how much percent will be milk? 85%, the rest will be milk. So we'll calculate 15% of this. So 15% is nothing but 30 liter. That means 30 liter of water, and 200 minus 30 will be what? 170. 170 will be what? Milk. So from the given question, we have come to know the quantity of the water and the quantity of the milk. The next line we will read. The amount of milk that must be added so that the resulting mixture contains 87.5% of milk. So what they're asking, how much milk we should add in the resulting mixture. See how much milk we should add in the resulting mixture so that the resulting mixture will have milk 87.5%. See, earlier it was 85% and now the milk should increase to 87.5%. Okay, so let's see what is the amount of quantity of milk. The quantity of milk is 170. We are going to add m liter of milk. So if you'll add milk, only milk will increase. Water, there will be no difference. And the quantity of milk will become how much? 87.5%. So 87.5% will become milk. Then how much will be water out of 100%? See, out of 100%, they wanted 87.5% milk. Then how much water will become? 100 minus 87, that means 12.5% water, right? So 12.5% they want water. If you'll solve this, you'll be able to get the answer. So 170 plus m, this we can break it more. So decimal and decimal gone. 5, 17 into 5 is 85. And then 5 into 5 is 25. And 5, 25 times. Then further, 5 into 3 is 15. And 5 into 5 is 25. And 5, 5, ja, this will go by 7 times. So 170 plus m divided by 30 is equals to 7 by 1. And this will be 170 plus m is equals to 210. So milk will be 210 minus 170, that is nothing but 40 liters. That means in the mixture, if you'll add 40 liter of milk, then the milk percentage will increase to 87.5 from 85%. So I hope you understood the question and the solution. Thanks a lot for watching the video.